everyone, it's Rob again. I'm doing another updated video of Masquerades of the Burning Carnival. This is after the update from the PTR patch. So I'm just going to go in and do a low-level GR80 rift run, just to see how well it does. My setup is pretty basic. Got Sky for the Cycle, Crispin Sentence with Mutilation Gland, Brick's Wrath with a Bane of the Trapped, Haunted Visions with a Bane of the Stricken. Also have Meryl Guards on, Lost Time. I'm also using Captain Crimson's with the Masquerades of the Burning Carnival set. Now, for my skills, I've got Devour. That one, Bone Armor. Simcalarum. Grimscythe, as well as Bone Spear. My passives are Fueled by Death, Standalone, Final Service, and Spreading whatever. Passive gear slots are Petrified Spike, that one, and Ring of Royal Grandeur. All right. Off to the Greater Rift.
Done.
Unleash your power, champion. You no longer. bit more time. arrived.